Dear fellows from the 1986 class of Khyber Medical College, I'm getting back to you after our very nostalgic class reunion on March the 23rd last year. And if you recall, on that day I had promised that I will get back to you with a plan which could enable us to harness our individual contributions towards a common humanitarian goal. And today I'd like to get back to you with some elements of that plan. I'm not sure how many of you are aware about what I do. I run a think tank by the name of Heartfile, and much of what I do is in the policy sphere around health systems. But I also run a program on health financing, which in a way is my entry point to health reform at the grassroots level and on ground. But in a way, that program is also meets an urgent humanitarian need in terms of protecting poor people from medical impoverishment. I'd like at this particular class reunion of ours to invite you to join me in this effort. Let me take you back to the corridors of hospitals in Peshawar. This is where we learnt the art of healing, where we trained, and where we gained our skills. But these hospital alleyways are also places where we came across the harsh reality of medical impoverishment, and where we felt the pain of hundreds of poor people who did not have the means of paying for their health care.
एक्सीडेंट में मेरी लात टांग जो है ख़राब हो गई, इसलिए मैं उधर से गुजरात से इधर इस्लामाबाद में आया हूँ। तो इधर उन्होंने मेरा ये जंगला डाला, तो वो 22 दिन तक जंगला डाला रखा, तो वो टांग जो थी वो ख़राब हो गई थी। मैं बहुत गरीब आदमी हूँ, मजदूरी करता हूँ, तो मजदूरी से मेरे मर के घर का खर्चा चलता है।
Millions, as you know, all over the world, as indeed in Pakistan, are forced to forgo health care or are pushed into poverty and indebtedness when faced with illness.
सबसे बड़ा प्रॉब्लम उसका होता है एक्सपेंसेस। सबसे पहले पेशेंट हमसे यही बात पूछता है, डॉक्टर साहब खर्चा कितना है। बहुत से पेशेंट ऐसे होते हैं, स्पेशली फीमेल जो पॉपुलेशन है, उसमें डिजीज़ की ट्रीटमेंट को डिले किया जाता है और पेशेंट कॉम्प्लिकेटेड स्टेट में हमारे पास एंटर होता है, सिर्फ और सिर्फ इस वजह से कि दे आर नॉट एबल टू अफोर्ड। इस वजह से वो अपनी ट्रीटमेंट्स डिले करते हैं, कॉम्प्लिकेटेड स्टेट में हमारे पास आते हैं, मुश्किल उनके ऑपरेशन हो जाते हैं।
एज अ सिटीजन, आई एम डिटरमिन्ड टू एक्ट एंड प्ले अ पार्ट टुवर्ड्स दिस कॉज, एंड टुडे आई एम अर्जिंग यू टू जॉइन मी इन दिस एफर्ट। In 2010, I set up a fund committing the royalty of my book and later a monetary award. The fund has grown over time with major donors contributing. The utilization of the fund depends on the technology interface of the web-based and mobile phone integrated Heartfile health financing system. When poor people with a dire financial need land in hospitals that have been pre-registered, my organization Heartfile is alerted by a simple SMS or an email. At that point, we mobilize a volunteer on site within 24 hours to see the patient and ascertain their poverty status on an income and asset-based questionnaire. This is also then verified by the patient's eligibility level, as their NIC card details are run through the National Nadra Poverty Registry. Help is provided to the true deserving within 72 hours.
We do that transparently. The patient's decisions are reviewed daily in the meetings.
I am working as a cardiac surgeon in a public sector hospital like BMS, and majority of our patients, you know, jo hamare paas aate hain, they are non-affording. They cannot afford very expensive treatment like cardiac surgery or cardiology treatment. So for that, we get the assistance of these organizations like Pakistan Baitul Mal or Heartfile, which has we have been working with them for the last 1.5 years. Heartfile response is very quick. Like, particularly we use Heartfile for emergency situations, because within half an hour you can get the go ahead and proceed with those procedures. We identify patients who are admitted on the floor and they have been contacted. So their response is pretty quick, you know, like the team members come and they identify the patient, they examine the patients, and then they put a sticker on the file of that particular patient, that we will sponsor that, and from then on we can go ahead with their procedures, and whatever the cost implication is, that they bear it. And I think their system runs on a very fair system. Since they have started recently, last 1.5 years, up till now, I think they have given up to 3 million, you know, for the cardiology patients in our department. And I'm sure with the passage of time, this will increase, you know.
अल्लाह पर ला करे आर्ट फाइल वालों का जो हमारे बेड पर आए 2070 बेड नंबर है हमारा, तो आए लेकर गए, तो इन्होंने हमारा जो ऑपरेशन का बंदोबस्त सामान वगैरह का जो है ना किया है, अल्लाह इनको दिन दुगनी रात चुगनी तरक्की दे।
आर्ट फाइल वालों ने मेरा पहले टांग का ऑपरेशन करवाया, उसके लिए मुझे उसने 46,000 रुपया दिया, और बाद में फिर मैंने दरख्वास्त किया कि उसने मुझे फिर 15,000 रुपया दवाइयों के लिए भी दिया, और अब फिर मैं दरख्वास्त कर रहा हूँ आर्ट फाइल वालों के साथ कि मुझे मेरी ये टांग के लिए भी मदद करें और मेरी टांग भी लगवा दें।
हमारा तल्लक मुसीब अलारी से, हमारे लिए ना फंड ना ज़कात है, तो इस अदारे ने हमारी मदद की थी।
To date, more than 500 patients have been helped with an average grant size of nearly $400. As you can imagine, at this rate, I need to have a constant stream of money into the fund. This is no ordinary charity. This is value for money donated. Donors have complete control over their donation and make choices about its deployment. They are connected to people they support through a personal donation page and can track every penny they contribute through our donation tracking system. They are also updated by real-time SMS and email alerts every time their money is touched.
Sanjay Anishtar is basically my class fellow. We graduated from the same college, Khyber Medical Hall, in 1986, you know. Mujhe zyada khushi is baat ki hui ki at least that she is doing such a noble cause, you know, ki is kisam ki NGO usne banayi hai, jisme is kisam ke nadar marizon ki she is helping, you know. So that was good to see her, and we have good collaboration.
You can make a difference in somebody's life by contributing towards this cause. These poverty-struck patients will not have to line up in offices. Their requests for assistance will not be lost in piles of paper. They will not suffer unnecessary delays and die in the process of foregoing care, which is what happens when patients seek assistance through conventional social protection channels such as Baitul Maal. At this reunion, I would like to launch an 86 Khyberians Alliance in support of my fund on the Heartfile Health Financing platform. Look forward to joining hands with you in this effort.